Gotta take this guy down fast.
Better hold on to this.